But there were 25,000 people evacuated out of their homes that day.
We drove, we didn't know where to go, and we just wanted to get a long ways from here. So we drove to South Sacramento, and you could hear the bombs from there.
And we didn't know what we were going to come back to. They suggested that when we left windows open, doors unlocked, explosion waves could go through the house and not stop and blow things up.